Trust me. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me.
We'll be right back. How you doing, guys? Let's play the Street Fighter King. Never mind. Let's play somebody. This guy's pretty good. Hope everyone's having a good night. I mean, good morning. Yeah, technically it is morning. Guess it would help the... Yeah, I don't know about the ping. I didn't see that guy before. Pegasus there. Yeah, there's so many people on Fight Cave. I know there's gotta be at least a few thousand registered users by now. I forgot. Should I just wait for somebody to challenge me? Scared everyone away again. How sad. You guys didn't believe. It's late. Go to sleep. Fine then, man. I'll try this guy. And then I'll try Mr. Jian. I already tried Jian. Let's go somewhere else. There's another good Alpha 2 player, Flumpool. We already got beat by Davidoff last few times, but let's see if Flumpool wants to play. Guess everyone's AFK. No, I don't feel like getting severely beaten tonight. That severely, like, by Davidoff. Okay. AWK the Fox. Guess nobody wants to play. I guess not. I want to set up my stick. Game, whatever you want to call it. There's quite a few people on it right now. Oh, here's Marty Ken. Yeah, let's play Marty Ken. Should be interesting. Alright, cool. Good evening. I mean, good morning. Good morning. I'm streaming right now, so. Pretty late. Alright, cool. As long as you don't mind. I like our connection. There's a few missing frames, but my biggest hang-up is input lag. And I don't really feel input lag, so that's a good thing. I can deal with a few missing frames here and there, not consistently. That's expected from the distance between us. Ooh, nice. Oh, shit. I always screw up those Vism combos. I gotta get good at those, because of course they made Street Fighter V after Vism. Good stuff. I just hate those infinite combos with the Vism. I don't really know how to do those, but it could take forever to get done. Let's see, like, seem like 50 hit combos with V Cody, V Akuma. Time to mash. Up. It's a good match. Those fireballs are working across the screen a little bit. There's some sexy time music. Oh, that was close. Now I had to do that, otherwise I would have been a goner. Again. Shit. Oops. Yeah, I don't know how to do the Vias on these in the corners. I know there's a specific way to do it and a sequence, but somebody's got to teach me one of these days. Nice. Oh shit, I'm missing my throws. Air throw. Oh shit. Here we go, we're gonna just play all the Street Fighter V characters. I should pick Charlie. Saw the rollback. Yeah, looks like she's gonna replace Fei Long. Somewhat. that's a good parry counter. I call it a counter, I guess it's a... So... It's like a special move. Not so much a parry, like a third strike. Good morning. That overhead special move, that's good to be caught by surprise. You're ducking low. It's kind of like a reversion of the chicken wing. It's suppose. Fei Long's chicken wing. You gotta hit that last. What sucks is it looks like it won't hit for the third one, even though the first two will hit me. I'm not so sure about like why that is. Maybe it's the speed or the timing. I'm not sure. I need more practice in the V ism for the air juggle fireball. Uh-oh. I'm in the form. That works. Huh. I gotta stay out of that corner. Yeah, I gotta get out of the corner. That's a good anti-air. Pretty good. Always good for any situation. As long as you time it right, I guess. Nice. It caught me at the very end. See, it depends on the strengths of the two buttons you push. Always do low punch and low kick for Vism. Yeah, looks like his jabs do more damage than the X of him. Yeah, I'm pretty confident that that Sodom is gonna be in Street Fighter V, and he's probably gonna have a Gamora DLC. I can't wait to see his moves in Street Fighter V. Like the carpet burning and the sword walk. It's gonna be fun to do. I really want to do the sword walk. Oh, and then there's that version of the sword walk. I'm not really sure how that comes out, honestly. Because, I was still standing in it. I got it to come out really fast. It's faster than the recovery version. I think I tried looking that up once, and I still couldn't find out how to do that. Should have been more careful with the slides. I gotta be careful when I do the slides with this guy. But his slide's pretty strong when it hits. Doesn't he have his role in this too? I don't remember. Yeah, he's got a role. Pretty sure it's on the same way in Alpha 2. I hope. I'm assuming. Man, the range on his power bomb is freaking nuts. The ding dong. Yeah, I hope he gets a Gamora DLC. Be like his alter ego. Nice roll out of them. What was I trying to do? Oh yeah. I do think sword. I think I was going to go. I'm already tired, but I'm making sure I'm gonna be tired after this. After this, probably stream for another 10 minutes, but not after this match, but after I'm done playing. Might be a while till I stop playing. Oh! yeah, this isn't the last one, but I want to stream a little bit longer after our session is done. Spectate. Super. Oh, that was a weird air block. Oh, I shouldn't have done that move. I ate a super for it. I gotta watch out when I do the air dive. Gotta make sure it hits. Going for an alpha counter. Getting a little mashy. I love this song. Not the theism. Oh no. To use an alpha counter. If need be. Again. Move just right over. There's that chicken wing. I'm not so certain if it comes out the same speed as Fei Long's chicken wing. Looks like the same. That's a bad comparison. That reminds me of the chicken wing. Ooh. Oh no, not this song again. Let's play it again. Ooh, nice effort. Alright, we can listen to something else. Oops. Break the game. But shit. I hope that didn't break the game. Suck with him. He's going for a crouching medium kick. Good game, sir. Yeah, I need to, I should probably head out. Those are good games. I think the connection is pretty good overall. Always not gonna feel perfect, but Alpha 3 online, I noticed. And especially for Third Strike. like to play again some other time. Maybe in this game, next time. Alright, let's watch those guys play, and I'll catch you guys some other time. Oops, there I am again. We'll be right back.
preceding announcement has been paid for by the New World Order.
sucker!
Sucker!
Oh,
Thank you. to me.